Well, in the preliminary bout, we saw one more interesting clash. Patrick Cummins versus Ed Herman. In the first round, there was good jab and 1-2 landed for Cummins and Herman. He landed his own jab, Cummins left hook. Cummins landed another counter right, then another in the break, a minute in, another overhand right by Cummins. We've seen a good solid slugfest, punching slugfest in the first 2 minutes. He ate a stiff right cross in return. And Cummins, he was dipping really low when he threw. And Herman's, he was getting wise to it. 2 minutes in, they traded right hands in the center. Herman countered a head kick attempt with a right hand. We've seen jabs from Cummins, Herman with a combo. Counter hook, counter right of Cummins. A leg kick, this counter right was brutal. Few more combinations. And Cummins was able to take his opponent down and stood over him. Herman kicked him away to stand. Cummins responded by knocking his mouthpiece out with a brutal left hook. This was bad. They traded. Herman blasted Cummins with a knee as they broke from the clinch. And I've got to say, Durkin's legs were jelly. Herman polished him off the fence, defeating him, and Ed Herman finished this bout via amazing TKO, knee and punches. Yeah, it was a preliminary card, but I got to say I enjoyed this one, man. I got to say Ed Herman earned a win over Patrick Cummins. Well done, just well done.